Where this man's locked up and accused of throwing an elderly man down an escalator. We showed you this video from the North Star Mall back in January. Police tell Fox SA Damian Garcia was caught on camera assaulting that 81-year-old after an argument in the dressing room. Right now, Garcia is in the Travis County Jail. He's waiting to be brought back here to Bexar County.